You're probably going to see Garlock or Trouble for a couple of minutes.
We shouldn't. We can switch manually anyway. Look, sir.
You're probably going to see Garlock or Trouble
No,
for a couple
don't
of
do
minutes.
it. Okay, I have started the stream. So it's live now.
Alright, so we're just waiting for everybody to finish map picking, right?
Yeah, I guess we can introduce ourselves as well. I'm Kaiser, streaming together with Luxo and Spare.
Yeah, guys is the fucktard over here. I don't know if Luxo's gonna talk tonight, but we will see what happens. So what match do we have? Because I've got no knowledge what's going on.
It's Truskovka against Envy.
Who Tris who?
Truskovka. Truska or whatever the fuck it
Okay,
is.
yeah, what does that mean?
I have no
Luxo, do you
idea.
know what that means?
Fuck no, this is some Polish
Fucking
shit.
hell.
I have no idea.
Luxo, you're ha like half Polish as well, right?
No, what the fuck?
Oh,
No.
my bad.
I'm just play I have played in the Polish team, that's why I know a bit of Polish stuff. But no, I'm not Polish.
So you're not Polish, but you played in the Polish team.
Yeah, in a freezer.
That's the same thing
Polish.
Like
It's
Tiny
basically
playing
the same dude.
in a Dutch team. Yeah. Just bullshit.
No,
This guy,
no.
man.
Just
Dude, I'm fucking helping you guys and it's still not good.
Just
Well, the match doesn't even start yet. Come on, man.
All right,
Alright,
so
who's that Mega guy?
It's Phil.
Oh, that's Phil. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so let's check
look.
the lineups actually for the Truskovka or Truskovka, fuck knows how we pronounce this shit. That's why you never make a fucking Polish team name or something like this. Just
So okay, so
stupid.
Lineups from Envy, it's Phil, Garlic, Trouble and Dark Firefly. It's basically their main lineup, I guess.
Yeah.
And for Truskovka it's Tick on death, probably.
Say the name again. Say the name again.
Which one?
The name of the other team. Come on,
Kauka.
Man, what's that?
Kauka.
Okay.
Yeah, alright, so it's Mishik on death, Annie on mid, probably, and Faint and Vampire on attack, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess it's gonna be quite an interesting match, depending on how good Truskovka can perform, I'd say, because Envy is gonna perform most likely. Like, they're not gonna make that many mistakes.
Well, we'll see what happens. It's probably a new team, right? Well, both teams are pretty new.
We kind of missed the banning and such, so this map is probably picked by Envy, I guess.
I'm starting from Faint.
Yep.
Alright. Alright, here we go, Faint, let's see what you can do. Did he got the first frag, or was that Garlic on the other side? I think it was Garlic, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is Annie's thing, doing this shit right here. He's probably trying to counter Trouble and Garlic, who I think doing the same thing, right?
So we on Annie?
No, I'm on Faint at the moment. He's
Faint
in
at the
base.
Moment, yeah, same.
Nice try, but no ports. Right now they're basically fighting over the mid control a bit. Envy pushing a bit.
He
now.
Got a keen eye, guys.
Sorry, what?
He got a good eye on that.
A what?
Oh man, just watch what Phil is doing. He killed me shit three times. There we got Vampire, like later Vampire. Oh,
no support, man. That was a mistake from Envy. They have to push. They can't just let one guy die for free like that.
Oh, that's a mid misses. He needs to go back.
Faint going low.
Yeah, Missy cleared it, so Faint's got a chance to cross.
Garlic is there, man. Ready to stop Faint.
Oh, Garlic started with 260%, doing good. Trouble in a minus nat. We haven't seen that from him.
Just the start of the map, so doesn't really matter what statistic do you have right now.
Oh, what a spawn, that lad.
Yeah. Lucky spawn for Manny. But I'd say it doesn't really matter, the statistics, that much anyway. So I don't think we should focus on that. I should just focus on the plays from the attackers mostly.
The most important at the start of the match is just to warm up and not lose the first grab, like the first fast cap, because it's a bit annoying just to come back from this.
Depends, some teams are good with it, but...
Alright, so Garlic is standing here, we see Trouble standing on the other side. I think one of them is gonna move in if either Firefly or Phil is coming in. Look, alright, there we got Phil on the other side.
They're waiting.
Alright, he's coming in. But he's going back.
Now
nobody coming with him? No, they're just waiting on mid.
Usually Trouble are playing at middle, but far even at defense, on defense and helping at middle. So it's only Phil and Dark on offense and Garlic on that middle. But Trouble is helping a lot at the middle as well, because he's playing like very far away from the defense. And I presume that who are dying are respawning at the defense, are helping at the defense, or this something. So it can backfire then.
This can be something now.
Yeah.
Garlic going high with support, Trouble and Phil. Crossing now, yeah, that's, this is...
Is Faint in the enemy base? No.
Oh, well played from Envy, nice.
Well, wasn't that the first push that Garlic did?
Yeah, it was, I think.
Just like. Yeah,
we know you're alive.
Now it will be really hard for the Polish team. Well, not Polish, but halfly Polish.
Yeah, look, Trouble pushing now, this is smart. Like, don't stay in mid.
Just a massacre on the middle, nothing really happening right now. Nobody is grabbing the new flags and nothing at all.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys, there's not much to talk about.
Yeah, anything just the middle control. That's all. But I think Envy are happy to play like this. They have captured already one flag, it's more than enough to win the map. So they can just fight for the kills on the middle. No problem for them. And as soon as Raskavko will push the enemy base with more offensive players, they will just get the counter-attack and probably will be cross-grab eventually. And I think in the end of the map it will be still like this.
Not so sure actually. I think Envy is gonna push. They don't want to keep a 1-0 lead because it's not that like a guarantee it will stay that way.
Who knows? Can't say that enemy are so aggressive team that they will go for more. They can play for the score and be happy with it.
Alright, cross grab situation right now.
Yeah, as soon as more forces are coming to the enemy base, the Darky will be lurking and taking the flag.
Wow, whatever. No, oh, Darky nice. Got it.
Yeah, Yeah, that's a counter attack.
Faith in base? No.
As soon as two or three members of the Traskavka go on the enemy base, it's like one dark to get the flag from out of the enemy base as well, so...
Yeah,
Fate
had a good try over there, but no support, so...
Support has died.
But yeah, Phil just finished it. I think it was Phil. No, it was Darky actually. You on the ship right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, he hasn't been shooting his gun for like 20 seconds, so he's very useful at this point.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Fucking hell, come on man.
But if you check the accuracy of the players, you will see the difference. It's like all the enemy players.
Okay. Mystique doing a 28%.
Yeah. And all players of Traskovka is around 30%, so plus minus. But and all enemy players are something above 40.
Yeah, just seems that Annie is doing a bit of work in mid right now, but not much more than that. I think either Faint or Vampire has to make a play to kind of give Bruce a chance.
Vampire's having trouble getting into the base from minute one. He hasn't been successfully crossing the mid. Only Faint got through a couple of times.
Come on, Annie, what are you doing?
Yeah.
And he could sort of push as well, but it's gonna be hard for him because then he's gonna leave his own base open. Only Mishik, so it's a risk.
It looks like that Garlock is happy with this this score because he's pushing out with his teammate now. Okay. Teammate dead. Still Mishik there with his 28%. What can he do? All right, safe.
Easy for Mishik.
It's fine for Garlock to die at that point, it's cool.
Yeah,
you can die at that location, that's not a problem. He probably spawns in me anyway.
He already did enough, you know. Now, just bending low.
Again, to get haven't shot one bullet for the last 20 seconds again.
She's really precise.
I mean, what are you doing in the game though? What are you doing?
Dude, are you counting or what?
This is the easy map.
Nice shots from Faint, go high, or...
If you haven't got shit to do in this game, go look up trouble, come on.
Alright, so Faint going high, alright.
Oh, it was good.
Vampire still got it.
Alright, is Vampire gonna change what I just said to him?
Yeah,
oh,
come on, dude.
Garlock is crossing, he failed the jump. There we got Faint.
Jesus
Faint
Christ.
Alright, Faint is running back, support slide.
That's a fail from Vampire, but Faint recovered it.
Come on, man, that's a good cap. Faint
nice.
Saved the day.
Yep.
He was the only one left in mid.
They did it together, but I think Faint did a lot in that that cap.
Yeah, but point blank shot on the Garlock was a good picture from Vampire.
Alright, so now we've got a mess, guys. Just
this is
again,
cool.
One lead.
Yeah.
And we got the flag now though. Cross cap, okay.
Oh, behind you, yeah.
Come on, he should check it though, like.
Oh, well, Dark
crossing.
Teammates crossing,
wow.
Yeah.
Phil crossed. Yeah, that's kind of a risk when you go attack alone, like Faint did. If you can't secure the cap, like, you're giving your team a disadvantage, so. And Envy capitalize on that.
Yeah, but it's hard to do anything when you got out-aimed most of the fights. It's like... Most
this
of the
makes
times,
it harder.
Yeah.
Not impossible, man.
Yeah, like Vampire did like two good shots, but still, how many chances of that with 30 accuracy? It's like, would be rare occasions.
We're still switching Field of Fuse from mid.
Yeah, they're fighting from mid.
Fiend is through, he's going in. Couple of good flicks, one on your left. Oh, he's dead, your teammate got him. Oh, oh this is risky as fuck, fucking hell.
That had worked, it's fucking legendary, man.
What?
If that had worked, what Faint was trying, he basically jumped over his enemy's
yeah,
head.
Yeah, he jumped over his enemy, yeah.
That's sick.
I feel this lock again.
Again, Masik not successfully clearing the base.
Hacking alone.
Alright, Phil is crossing, he's low. Got a nice boost in middle. Alright, that's a cap, 4-1.
Explain what just happened.
There we go. 7 minutes to go. Miss from the spawn there. Red flag returned.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that this map will probably go in favor of Envy anyway. It's like 3 caps difference and only 7 minutes left into the game.
Well, if you could get once, you can get 3 more times, I think.
I think it's...
I think they need a cap within a minute and a half now before the 15th minute point, and then it's done if they don't get a cap.
I think they had... They should already had a few caps more to make it really happening, because right now I doubt. It's
nah,
possible.
Yeah, what Annie is doing here is... Nah, not good for his team, because every spawn that he's killing is spawning either in the enemy base or back at mid. You can see that every attacker on the other side is being killed. Alright, Garlock is pushing in. Missing down, oh there's one more defender there. Faint, again alone. Ooh, hello! Oh, he's going sneaky mode, going mega. One spawn, yeah. Ooh, that fucker was waiting for him, okay. Mega, later bitch, one more. Okay. No. Now he's playing with him. I like it though. There we go, I like it. He's good.
Ah,
come on.
Yeah, it was a nice run.
That was great.
Yeah, it's GG at this point. I wonder if Envy is gonna push once more, at least.
Yeah, they will. They will play in the same pace. Nothing to change here. It will be occasionally Dark and Field will pushing the base and playing with them around like Field did before.
Alright, what's the next map, guys?
No idea.
Come on. What's the next map, guys?
Shining, I guess.
Shining?
Like, I didn't follow it, but...
I haven't seen who has picked this one, so...
I know Courtyard is out.
This is probably Envy's pick. Most likely.
I think MKB is out as well. Right? I'm not sure. But...
The next one is going to be Shining, I'm quite sure.
Okay, yeah.
No, probably. Before the first match, the other maps are being dropped as well, right?
No.
Yeah.
It's like big drop, drop, that bullshit.
It's first drop, and then it's pick.
Yeah, but we it's okay. Best of 5, so it's drop, and then all maps. Will be played. That left.
Yeah, you see? Spider's Envy's pick.
Alright, thank you, Flippy. you fucker.
Cheers.
He's doing double stream, right? He's watching the game on Quake, and he's got a sex screen with Twitch.
Really?
You fucker. Yeah, of course. He's responding to what we're saying.
All right. That's cool.
So basically, you know, I don't think that Age will be Shining Force essentially.
That's gonna be terrible.
What is it? What did he say? Second half?
Shining is gonna be terrible.
It's a favorite map of Envy. One of the favorites, so fuck knows. If Traskovka will pick it.
I remember we picking Shining as well to Envy, and we beat them on it, so...
Yeah?
It's not as if... Red can't do it. I'm not gonna say anything.
I think Shining is out. If you look at the name of a spectator in game.
I'm sure it is.
Surely then. But his out is MK base, yeah. So.
Alright, Doug, he still got the flag. Annie, what's up, man?
I think it will finish like this, 4-1.
Yeah. Flippy's right, it's
yeah, probably
Jabs or Shining, I'd say.
Jabs, maybe even more possible Jabs.
Because Mishik is quite decent on both maps as a defender, so...
He should be decent on this map too, right?
Yes, but...
Oh, I'm sorry to say, he's doing shit at this point.
I think he's staying low most of the time. And when attackers go in high all the time, it's really hard to defend as low if you don't have Annie backing you up that much on high.
Well, Darkie is doing pretty good on offense. We've seen some decent flag grabs from Faint as well. Alright, Garlock doing his shit. Almost a 0.5 kill death ratio. Okay. Faint's got support. Maybe boost across. Yeah, there we go. There's one. Trouble. And
good return.
Get
him, trouble.
Get him the flag.
Oh, that can't.
He was on double mid. Yeah, he returned. Yeah.
Cool flick from Phil. You can see. Look, Mishik's kill death. It's so awful right now. Like, statistics don't matter in Instagit, but if you have this going on as a defender, there's something wrong.
Yeah, I think he's pushing too much forward because Garlock and Trouble were controlling mid for a long time, and Mishik is always standing low in mid. So an easy target for both Garlock and Trouble, who are always standing high on mid.
Yep.
So one defender is easily outplayed.
Okay, GG.
Well, it was a nice try from
yep. Triss. Let's just call him Dead. Team Red at this point.
No. You should call them
Team Triss Red.
Yeah, if you check the statistic, yeah, you'll see the difference. Garlock and Trouble plus 16-40 net. Pretty good one, good aim as well. So.
I've got like 60 now, he's probably putting that shit on YouTube again. That fucker.
I think the previous map, Phil and Darky played really well, hence them having that many caps, I'd say. Like,
yeah,
Garlock and Trouble had good net and stuff, but like, it's not as if they are capping alone, you know? You're just getting supported, and if the attackers are doing their job, it's just making it really much easier for them.
Yeah.
Alright, Faint is asking Kaiser.
Yeah, I have.
If we've seen his awesome shots. No, we didn't, mate.
I saw some cool flicks. I think that's what he's talking about.
Fuck off, man.
Like, he knows at this point it's hard. It's hard game, you know?
It was a bit of time, like, when attacking.
Can't be that hard on him, man.
Yeah. I saw some flicks from him. He done well. But just whole team, as a whole team is not enough.
But I hope they're just not gonna give up at this point. Like, don't let one map demotivate you. Because it's best of five, they have to win three in a row.
Ah, fucking hell, it was just best of three. So I thought, like, one more map, then we're done.
No, it's...
I hope Team Red is gonna win one map at least, so we have four maps. That would be cool.
You know what would be good?
What?
Envy wins one more, and then Triska Red come back with 3-2.
Yeah, you think that's good? How likely is that?
We're gonna sit here like 1 in the morning, fucking hell.
How likely is that, man?
How likely? That's an awesome match.
That sounds good to me, but it's gonna be hard, dude.
Ah, it will be 3-0.
Alright, so mark my words, the next map, Envy's gonna win. And then the last map, then Triska Red is gonna win. And then it's comeback time.
Yeah, I think Team Red would like to have their MVP star player, Xer. But I heard he's on vacation or something, so they are missing out on him.
Again? The fuck is always going on vacation?
Yeah, man, I don't know what the fuck that guy's doing, but he's doing something right.
So, are we going to see any subs or not? Vampy is going to spec.
Ah. Oh shit.
Fucking hell. Here we go again. Shining forces.
I told you,
are you guys ready for an entertaining match?
Like,
okay. Yeah. We are so lucky to see this, guys.
I think Spare is going to go AFK for 20 minutes and then come back. He's going to be like, yo guys, what's up?
Yeah, 90 minutes, 55 seconds. Hey, what's up, guys? What's the score?
What's going on?
Alright, let's see what teams will do. Then we're gonna come up with some predictions, alright?
What is this, man? Vampire is saying.
Yeah, I think he's. He's mentioning that they will toggle on and win the match. So it's fine to me.
I don't think so. I think he's more likely to say that he's playing against Cheater.
Yeah, but let's ban them all. Fuck them. I don't care.
So any predictions for this map, guys?
0-0. 20 minutes, then 20 minutes of overtime.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Fair. What do you think is gonna happen, bro? Fair.
I think he left for the 20 minutes.
Fucking faggot, man.
So, any changes on teams or not? No. We've got the same fuckers going on here. Okay, so Mystique, Base Death, Faint, Vampire running. And he's gonna do the second Base Death / Mittish. Envy, same shit. Who's gonna do D? Is Trouble doing D?
I think they should just go all on the offensive. Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh. Well, they're probably not listening to us, mate.
Darky and Phil will attack for sure.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
So
yeah.
Garlic's gonna do mid, Trouble is gonna do death. Yeah.
Okay.
Trouble is always staying behind one damn pillar on the low. At the defense. Always.
You found out his spot, dude.
Yeah.
How hard was that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna wish Triska Red good luck, because if Garlic and Trouble doing the same net as the previous match, and if
troubles on D and Garlock on mid. It's gonna be hard as fuck.
This map is not as open though, so it's not gonna be that easy for them.
Maybe trust
the trivial goal. This map is not static, he's always changing position and shit. It's gonna be pretty shitty to attack.
Yeah, that's why it's gonna be a way closer match than previous one.
I'm starting with Phil.
Alright.
Well, let's see, Mr. Mega.
Are we still on Phil?
No, on any. Any at the base. And we are still on the on defender, I think.
Are you guys attacking from Envy? I don't like what he was doing there.
Yeah, I don't like him. At all.
Bit slow reaction there from Garlock.
Yeah, he can't shoot quick. Need to be precise to aim.
Can be quick, but he's not that quick, that's true.
He's always standing on these corners and waiting.
Like, push now or go back. Don't stay there. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, but his attackers died, so a little bit too late, I'd say. Phil whiffing some shots.
Oh, and Vimper got the chance.
Don't slash ignore mode, man. What the fuck?
It's like he nearly crossed the middle area. It was fine. Not bad attempt for the first 2 minutes. Where's Spear?
Ah, Vampire attacking again. He's doing really good actually right now.
Yeah, not bad. The trouble. I'm back into this pillar. Fucking pillar. He's always there.
Vampire getting him.
they need to figure delete that pillar.
Yeah,
just delete that shit. Also these two in base.
And walls, delete the walls, actually. Delete this all the shit. Just two flags on in front of each other, standing. That's all we need.
Changing his position just because Loxo said it.
Yeah, he's like, what the fuck they know about my pillar, magic pillar.
Wow, I should switch.
I will find another pillar on the face and hug him.
We should switch. Let's switch
to
someone
else. Yeah, I'm switching to the Vampire.
Just when we say that he's...
I'm at Vampire.
Dude, let's delete this freaking...
Fuck him to death. Is that Fink?
Yeah, let's make him Fink, yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, Phil. Some massacre on the middle, but finally they're returning the
floor. Alright, guys, again. Faint, you see that? Faint just cleared it again.
Yeah, dude.
You see that, guys? Yeah, man. It's
Faint
all him.
Faint is strong as fuck, man.
Fuck, again, I'm missing now. Again, on defender. I will switch to someone. That Faint. I might Faint right now. Okay, trouble now. Yeah, trouble again. This camp spot.
That's fun, man.
This spot is fucking amazing. Excellent.
Alright, so we've been watching. I don't know what's going on.
Wow.
Thank you, my friend.
Let's go, Faint. Let's go, bro.
Okay, I'd Faint. Now I Faint again. Can he cross this? Come point. Okay, good,
shall we disable follow killer after this one?
Yeah. follow Killian.
Yeah, we should. I suggested that before the first map already, but...
Ah, the previous map it was fine. We are on the feint, we'll watch for feint for some while.
Yeah, he got an awesome kill down.
Maybe we'll see some bad shots from him.
Oh, Darky got the flag. No support. Yeah, it's good to see that this map is way closer than the previous
one.
Yeah,
it's like will be 40 minutes game map.
Definitely amazing. Gonna get settled within
amazing,
20 minutes.
Amazing. Amazing action for 1 hour.
You guys sound Phil's so buttered.
Garlic is still there. Probably going low to this or not. He's going high, okay.
Got everyone there.
Behind him.
Garlic missing once.
Double.
But Phil was in time. Got killed.
He's still not safe.
Trouble
for
Trouble has sold him out.
That, so. That alone gives him MVP. That's it. Big.
We are in trouble. Again, how have we gotten the trouble? I have no follow killer. Jesus.
No, we're on Garlic. Right?
Somehow I got on the trouble. Okay, I'm on Garlic. Some heavy defense from the enemy right now. There's two guys on the
defense. He was waiting for someone to
take his
spawn in base so he can move.
Whoa, this. He read it by like a book.
Well, feint is getting Garlic a couple of times.
Okay, go on feint again. Feint is doing some business.
We're on.
Feint's in the enemy base.
This is trouble. Trouble in his pillar. Yeah, power of the pillar saves him. Feint is dying again. Very frustrating.
Probably frustrated.
It's like, what the fuck? My team is doing nothing to me. These flick shots. Darky. Oh Jesus, it will be a long night.
Nick is doing a really nice job, good. Good on him.
Oh, there we got Vampire, I haven't seen him for some time. He's got support behind him.
Yeah, Vampire!
Turn from Envy.
Feel some. Yeah, nice kill on the Mystic.
Oh, some nice tricking with everybody drop down.
Yeah, feint is not really hitting
anything. You wanted to say this?
Oh no, but sometimes he has
No, it doesn't matter, he's getting the flag. He's getting the flag, guys.
Yeah, but he can't get out of it. I think they're being a bit too predictable right now.
Oh, Darky has some potential in this push. Oh, good flick shot. And feint! The last line of the defense! My good kill from behind.
Yeah.
That was, I think, the best
Tick again.
Run. At the moment.
Darky going low. Darky making some good efforts here.
Yeah, not bad, not bad at all. You need some support with him, it would be great. Seems Envy is starting to attack finally, like they should. Putting some more efforts on it.
Yeah, the time's ticking.
Let's switch to someone else. I'm on feint again.
Enemy base again?
Yeah.
I need it, can do.
Alright, his teammates are down, yeah. Easy kills from trouble.
Whoa. Easy.
Fuck was that?
Faze doing good.
Yeah,
booming, like that.
There we go.
Again! The best spot in the game is abusing by trouble. Has been abused. See, nobody can get him there.
Outplaying them.
Yeah, it's just too easy. And I predict Faint will die again. Look. Yeah, it's easy.
You have to be a rocket scientist for that.
And he always making the same move, it's like he's trying to get the trouble behind the speed up. Like, very stubborn. Flag returned. And Phil is sneaking right now. I'm on Phil. He's at enemy base. Killing Misik.
Waiting too long.
Up to 4. Half of the map already gone and it's still 0-0. Oh, finally, some support on the offense for Envy.
Ah, Vampire got the flag as well. Red flag returned. Get some support.
What's going on, guys? I missed a couple of things, alright?
Yeah, nothing
still
really.
Still 0-0, okay.
Yeah. You will come back in 20 minutes and still be the same.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing really happening. Vapor is just not hitting the shots.
Garlic's going back just because he
Okay, we're again on Faint.
They don't want to push out. Like, they don't want to give the first cap to...
Of course.
You know what? You know what they need? Both teams need a freaking Chuck Norris at that point. Just one Chuck Norris guy that's going to carry all the shit. Oh, did you know, by the way, that one day after that Chuck Norris was born in 1945, the Germans surrendered. So yeah, man.
Oh shit.
That's not a coincidence. So that's what I say. They need one freaking Chuck Norris who can carry everyone.
There'll be a Faint.
Is Faint gonna do it?
It might be.
Yeah.
Faint is definitely decent in clutching.
He's going.
On who are you guys right now?
Oh, we're going to Faint. Ah, oh, man, that was a nice run from
get
him.
Get wrecked.
Still on Faint?
Yeah.
Again, and we don't get killed. Yeah, seems like both of the teams are not in a hurry to put some more offense players on the attack, so... Maybe in the last 5 minutes they will put more efforts on the attack and it will be more fun to avoid this.
Cross cap. Against 2.
Oh, this potentially can be good. Amazing non-stop action.
You know what, guys? I like these quiet moments. That's good.
Yeah.
So you can roll in or what?
40 minutes of quiet enjoyment. Three guys on the defense is just too much.
Welcome to Instigate, man.
Yeah, I need to attack as well, to open your defense so both teams can make a cross grab and do something interesting. It's like, stop being pussies.
This is looking good.
Attack from three from Red.
Yeah, both teams seems to have some nice. Yeah, but
what
not
was
really
that?
Long.
They were with three.
I think this is the second time that happened. And
it's
okay.
Called magic aim. Because when you are on three, you can't kill like one or two guys.
That's quite weak, man. But...
Okay, 5 minutes left, so something should happen right now. And we are attacking in three as well. So we are switching to someone to fill. I mean fill right now. Spawn.
Yeah, whenever someone
what's going
from...
to happen, guys?
Yeah, whenever
he's
Team
gonna
Red,
take this.
Whenever Team Red has the flag, just instantly two guys from Envy at least going back. So I have no idea.
We see Misik at the jumper and Trouble at the pillars, so they got a different defense system. But Garlic is more passive, I think. He's going in the base more.
Okay, switch to Darkie. He's closer to base. Yeah. Raskovka is just losing a lot of one-on-one battles. That's the problem as well.
I think the first decent cap there, I mean, the first decent attack their team's gonna pull off right now is gonna be cap. One of them will choke.
Nice, Donkey.
On Garlic right now.
Nice try, Fane. This is not gonna work. You have to be a pro. He's not a pro.
I can say he has short hands. It's like you need longer hands to do. To do this. You have the
flag. Shot from Faint, come on. Can be it.
Red flag return. Blue flag. Wow.
No support at all though. Literally.
Yep. Phil is doing the job. Killing a lot of guys, but...
Yeah, he's doing pretty good.
Just too many players on the defense.
Oh, there we go, Misik. It's the last line.
It's like kill two and third on the jump part.
Arky getting the flag, though.
Not for a long
time. From Misik.
Oh, trash talk is coming. It's getting interesting.
Yeah, I think he's running too much at this point. He should focus on aiming before running in certain directions. Yeah, look, the enemy team is all... Everybody is slow walking.
Oh, good double from Faint.
lucky as fuck.
Really using Zoom a lot. Not really used to.
Yeah, all envies responding to one in base.
Getting support from two weathers. Fine.
Oh, Phil is clearing it. She got support.
Some movement.
This has to be it, guys.
Yeah.
Oh man, what's
but
going
no.
on?
Oh my.
The faint again. Fucking hell.
Sick. That was sick, seriously.
Excellent. He just jumped in like a crazy bitch, man.
Dude, that was exactly what he had to do. Vampire getting the flag. Come on, guys. You can do it now. Behind them, though.
Whoa,
maybe
whoa.
Even three.
Why is nobody helping him at the middle?
Annie?
Oh, Annie, they still got the flag.
Oh my, this is it, this is it.
Is this the cap?
This is it.
It's just impossible.
Oh, wow.
Sick. Well played from Team Red. Now I can say their name. Truskauka. Well played, Truskauka.
Yeah, Team Red, yeah.
They deserve something now.
A candy? Or a cookie?
Really nicely done. Can Envy attack with four once, maybe?
No, they can't.
Yeah, Faint is going back because they're pushing. Which is normal, of course. Oh, they got 10 seconds, right?
That's it, that's the GG. Holy cow, we have plus one map from here.
This is really well played from Kapka. Yeah. Well deserved, as Faint said.
All negative net except any, but still winning the map. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, dude, that was a sick return. No fucks given.
And Garlic.
Yeah, man, he jumped him like a freaking madman.
Yeah, dude. Alright, so we're gonna see at least four maps, guys. That's cool.
Fucking hell.
Amazing, it's cool.
Yeah, great. Let's start rolling, man.
Jesus. Yeah.
Ay, ay, ay.
Luxotron, man, don't be so mad.
I'm not. Where am I?
Yeah, come on, man. Best of three is not bad thing.
Best of three, yes, but best of five.
So, Envy picks WCP10, I guess? Not really surprising.
Yeah, this shitty map.
I think they're practicing this map a little bit to play against us, you know? So.
Yeah.
They're gonna need it.
Where's Trouble standing behind the... on this bridge stairs, standing there and camping all the match. It's like, amazing.
I think this map will go quite the way of Envy, though. It's might not even be close.
Yeah, I think on such map the aim style will be really better. Just like, overall, aim is higher. They will be pushed always.
So is it gonna be best of three or what?
No, best of five.
Fucking hell, come on guys.
Yeah, I told this already. It's like, what the fuck, and the finals is best of seven, so... I don't want to stream them already.
You just want to watch the stream, you selfish cunt.
No. Yeah, and you will play them. So.
Might not be that fast though. Still insta-gip. Anything can happen. Same lineups?
I think there's nobody to swap.
No. They don't even want to. Right.
3, 2, 1. Starting from dark.
Oh, to mid.
Okay, here we can set follow killer.
Okay, here we go, follow killer.
On or off?
On.
Okay.
I'm on heal.
Well, let the crazy shit begin.
Envy starts quite aggressive.
Yeah.
Alright, even Garlic is pushing.
Yeah, why not? Everyone can push here.
Yeah, it's a really small map.
It's like MK base. No defense, all pushing. It's fine.
Actually, it's not really like MK base.
Yeah. I thought it's the same.
It's actually like really hard to cap in MK base, and here it's really easy.
That was a pretty decent spawn from Faint.
Look, this is gonna be a cap.
Yeah. Not bad, not bad. A good start.
Cross cap.
Oh, he clipped the wall.
They should finish this 1-1.
Whoa!
Both shot
he's
from...
still not safe. He's not safe.
Probably Gar, because that was a blue rail throw.
Gar, like, just walking away.
Yeah. Like, you're not gonna hit me. You're not gonna. Oh, you are. Like this. It was a strong reply from Truskavka.
Yeah, Team Red.
Yeah.
I think that 90% the Team members cannot even pronounce their name.
I'm quite sure Faint can't. Talking about Faint going low, getting found by Firefly. Can't name him, man.
Yeah, Garlic hurt one. There he is. Excellent.
This is not Fanboo's thing to stay in one position.
No idea what to do here. Just two on bridge, maybe to push it. It will be fine. Fast 8, 0, and next lap.
Flick, flick. Late bitch.
It's like 2 minutes passed and nobody getting any grabs.
Alright, they're attacking with three.
Finally, Darky. Got something.
Oh, he almost missed that jump.
Feigned. Missing the shot and failing his team.
Alright, now we're gonna see World Cup again from Team Red Team 1 minute.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I actually think Envy will close it out now. You have the flag.
How could he get to this position that clear? Just one enemy. Wow. Okay. Right, two caps in 1 minute for Team Red.
Yeah,
not bad.
Truskovka doesn't really know the map that well.
Darky's lagging.
Fuck, switching from him. Or is it me? Or is it everyone?
No, it's Darky.
No, it's everyone.
Oh, okay.
We're back to the DDoS. Yeah.
Oh, is Darky still alone? You have the flag. He's grabbing that shit again.
He found some secret passage that nobody knows about. That's his key to the success.
Right, Anna, you got the flag boost. Yeah, boost. Alright, there we got Fanboo.
Oh,
come
this
on,
block!
Man.
This block was epic.
Wow.
That was a mistake.
Big mistake. Again, nothing happening. We're waiting. I think Darky will do something again. He's all at base and grabbing the flag. And this was a good flick shot actually. But there's nobody at middle.
Darky is looking good, guys.
Yeah. On fire today.
Music. Come on, man.
Even he's pushing.
Yeah, but come on, man. He's pushing into late. His team goes in. He stays at mid spawn faggot.
Pain going low.
Hello, Gala. Good morning. Later, bitch. Everybody dead. Let's go. Oh, he missed the jump.
That was pretty stupid.
Well, nothing much going on, guys. Darky again. No enemy in sight. Clear mid. One behind him? Nope. Alright, this time not too much walls he's bumping into. Okay. Easy peasy, right? It looks so easy, guys.
I think at this point they might just call it GG and save some strength for the next map.
Save the day for us, yeah? You want to say this?
Yep,
GG
just, yep.
And...
Alright, Annie is walking with Pummel.
Dark is again the enemy base.
Yeah, he was spotted. Yeah.
He's called, you know, this spot. It's like a secret passage. Fuck you. Oh, it can be a grab. Yeah.
Right, Phil's home, guys. Faint. Oh, this time a bit too late.
Yeah, GG right now.
Again. Yeah,
Tommy, why you do this?
What's happening, guys? Fucking hell.
I got 999. Server, I think server is crashed. Okay, timeout. Yeah, seems some issues with servers. Or someone DDoSing it. Fuck knows.
So what are we doing after, guys? What are we doing? A little bit chilling?
Dude, it's not even over yet, man. They have to play one more map after this.
I know, man, but... I'm sorry, guys. There's not much to talk about.
Want to talk about how we're gonna play Overwatch after this shit?
Oh yeah!
Oh shit!
Nerds.
how far is the download?
It's completed, fucker!
Oh shit, alright. Might as well just get out of this bitch and then play some Overwatch.
Yeah, let's leave Luxo here. Let's
fuck you guys. Bitch, man. It's not cool.
GG's. Prepare to fight.
how many of you in Overwatch?
Oh, we got some, like me, Spare, Garlic, ASD, Depter, maybe even Xithus, we'll see.
Quite some
guys playing actually. Even Vorcha. Shout out to my nigga Vorcha, yo. Like, he's probably not even watching this shit, but
Of course he's not. Yeah.
But my bro ho ASD is watching for sure.
Fuck you, ASD.
Yeah, dude.
Well, are we ready to go again? I think it's alright now, right?
3, 2, 1.
No, still shit. Fucking hell. What's going on here?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, Overwatch is interesting to play only with stack. Without full stack is a little bit interesting.
Oh shit, they want to start next map. That's so smart. That's really smart. Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, it is smart.
That's really smart. Yeah, they're saving their energy for the last map, so to speak. So, all right, let's go to the another server.
Let's get some commercials, man. Put some shit on.
Put some YouTube, YouPorn, or whatever. I'm not gonna get banned for this shit.
Okay, I'm coming. Some server.
So, what map do you think they're gonna pick? Courtyard and MK base are out. That means
Dem 13. My choice. Demka base is banned, I think.
Yeah, it can be Japs.
Japs.
Or CTF Mape something.
Who is picking?
Truskavka probably.
Yeah. Who was picking first? Who was picking first map?
Of course it was Envy because it was Spider. Plus yes. The previous map was Envy's pick as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they might go with they will go with Japs. Yeah. Quite sure. Even though they could go for the CTF map something because both don't know it, but
okay, yeah. So is this server good or not?
Same. German. Same German server, so fuck knows.
German server? I'm not sure about all the German stuff, man. We haven't forgot a thing.
Good luck!
So where the fuck are they?
Oh shit.
What the fuck is it?
25. Red odd.
Okay. Shit, I'm not winning money, guys. I'm not winning money on gambling here.
Oh, fucking gambling.
Is it pink or what?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. Mr. Pink is never winning, man. He's only winning when he's with Spare, and yeah. That's quite often, actually.
Yeah, how much are we, Pink? Plus? 700? 590
Alright. Nice. Back at the call, call it a day, Izzy.
Ah, no, man, we're stopping at 3,500.
Oh my god.
Yeah, come all on, right. Man.
Alright, alright. I have to do it for something. Yeah, pretty sure they pick Japs.
Oh, we just won 290.
Oh, come on, yet. Why is it so long?
What are these fuckers complaining about?
Music is playing on 30 pink and complaining about something. I don't know. Maybe he has some spikes or something.
Well, if we're looking at Ping, Envy is fine. They shouldn't complain about anything.
Well, then they're not.
What's about it's Team
Mystic.
Red?
It's Mystic that we're complaining.
Mystic is 33 at this point, that's fine, right?
Yeah, but he's complaining. He don't want to play here. The reasons is unknown. Whoa. This is starting to lag again. You have the flag. Okay, we are not continuing with the previous map, so it will be 5-1, and so we are moving on the next map. At least, nice. Jesus Christ.
Return.
Okay, going to Japs, finally, for fuck's sake.
Hooray. Yeah. At last.
Yeah, for Juskovka, it's everything or nothing right now. They really have to give everything.
Or nothing.
Oh, that's how you guys
would be fine as well.
Finally, guys, let's go.
Okay, Japanese castles. There's a fourth map. Yeah.
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah, this map would be nice.
Both teams know it well, so no surprises whatsoever.
Okay, let's switch to Darky.
Mushik starts with a nice double frag, though. We're on Darky.
Yeah. Okay. Since he's attacking.
Let's keep killer off, or
yeah,
what?
Let's go on for killer
off, right?
Yeah, I'm on fuel.
Hey, you still here?
Of course I'm here.
All right.
No, it's not of course.
We put follow killer off.
Okay. So we're gonna switch to Mystique or Mystique. Yeah.
Fuel right now. Okay, Darky got the flag.
Didn't switch for me though. He has a support from Phil, but...
Oh, good one. Flag is still there. So, Garlock. And Fate got the cross grip.
And nice spawn for me sake.
Oh jeez, this spawns after such things, you can kill yourself.
Good spawn from... Faint Toon, did he pass? Oh my god, nice.
Oh wow, Faint capped it.
Juskovka starting strong. Very strong.
Very strong.
Very strong.
Yeah, it has decided the first cap. This is lucky spawn.
That's good, man.
Just amazing.
Darky got the flag going low.
Yeah, he's got support of Garlock.
Ah, this is a cap. A good response from Envy. Kind of weak from Druskovka, to be honest, because giving a cap away so quickly after you just made one is not really good.
Just called fair play.
It's called noobness, my friend. What the fuck is that, man?
No. They got lucky because of the spawn, they returned the flag, so the karma has punished them.
Yeah, karma's a bitch, true.
It's all fair now.
Oh la la, starts again.
Oh,
very good.
Someone really don't like heavy players. Seems so.
Are we still on Phil?
Darky.
Come on guys, keep up man.
Dude, I have no idea why my stream for...
Now we're on Phil, he's got the flag going high. Yeah. Wait for a boost. There we go.
Yep.
Actually,
Team Focus missed the shot because of the lag. Oh my god, come on guys. This is unbearable.
That's fucked. Oh my god, he got killed? What?
And that's it.
Yeah, this is fucking bullshit, guys.
Oh, what?
Yeah, actually... It'd be bit of weird. And one left. Winter.
They should pause or something. Forfeiting, I guess.
Was GG's.
Yeah, I think so.
Too bad.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Too bad that it ended this way.
Yeah.
I guess it's safe to say GG's. Maps 3-1 in favor of Envy. They're gonna face Synergy in the semi-final of ICTF Cup. I think it's gonna be Wednesday, but not quite sure though. That map is gonna get, match is gonna get confirmed soon. Yeah, I guess that's it. Anything you guys wanna say, Luxo, Spare?
Yeah, seems that's it. I don't think we will play anything today already, so... They have gone, so it's the end. I don't know if they will replay this map or do something with it. Or and we will go straight to the semifinals. So, yeah guys, thank you for watching us. Just... We'll see on the next matches, maybe some other CTF matches or FT matches. So thank you guys for watching us and goodbye, and my apologies that this is happening. Just nobody enjoys it, the lags, that some, especially when lags affecting the scores and other shit, it's really annoying. Okay, see ya.